As long as I can remember, I've been drawing and painting. I've never been able to live without creating art. I need art to be happy. It's part of who I am. I find it hard to express myself in any other way. Art is the language I know best. When I pick up a paintbrush, time just melts away. I forget about all else. I go into my own world, where it's just me and the piece. I love seeing my work find new homes. My name is Tebza and I am an artist.